Welcome back to the electric side of things. Today, we are wiring up a 1 horsepower, 600 volt, 3-phase motor to the VFD. Let's go forward. Reverse. Both works on reverse and forward. So we have wired it. 600 volts coming in there, and then 600 volts going to the motor. When you turn when you give this feed 600 volts, then you can control it from here. Okay. Okay, this is the manual. I'll show you how we wired it up. So, four end wire here, number one, goes across the wire, goes over here, stop button, is right there, then see the blue wire, it goes that way, goes to the top, goes this way, goes back, to number four. See, wire goes to number four. Then forward is 4 and 13A, which is up here. So four is here. And then 13A is red. 13A and 13B. Right here, goes right there. It's 13B. That is your stop, forward, reverse, pre-VFD. Okay. And for your pot, your potentiometer, which is 2 and 6. So it's 2K to 10K. This pot is a 5K. So, it's right here. All three wires, 2, 5, and 6. 2, 5, and 6. The center wire goes in the middle. One on the left goes in the that one, and the one on the right goes there. And you can slow down, make it go faster. And then you have to program it in that program. Watch, so we'll do that right now. So to make it go forward, reverse, you gotta go to 21, or 221, sorry. Click on that one, and it should be, oh, P12, so, 12, that should be 1, it says 1, forward, reverse. Then you're going to go to here, P121, and go here. There has to be 11. 11 is start forward. And then for P22, gotta be 12. 12 means start reverse. That goes back to the full reverse 13A and 13B. You have to program that in there. There, and you're good to go. I also program the decel time and stuff, the cell, and we pushed in the horsepower and all that stuff too. So if you like this kind of video, if it's informative, and you want to see this work, there you go. Put on, bring on, bring on. Alright. Hope to help you figure anything out. If you have any questions about this, give me a comment below and I'll get back to you. Have a great day and be safe.